Roxanne Soap.
Everybody.
Roxanne Soap.
But do you know what the real lyric is? Not no Roxanne.
You gotta be fucking kicking my ass. A situation arises that defies explanation. Alright, we'd invite Josh. What do you mean that's not the real? When the
Saints made their presence known it's to the world, like the actual lyric is "Don't stand so," not Roxanne.
Wait, what's it supposed to be?
Don't stand so.
Close to me.
Yes.
Don't stand so close to me.
Because I always thought you were like doing it as a joke because they have another song called Roxanne. I didn't know you were actually serious.
No, I knew. I usually combine songs. Okay. I know that there's.
Okay. Another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins. Oh my god.
Oh, never mind. Josh is jerking his dick with his other friend.
I don't remember this one. I don't remember watching this opening scene.
I don't either. Bob, you sure this isn't a setup? Okay. Did he catch
that, boss? This is just a convenient explanation of not having the main character talk. Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination. Can we go back to the part about this being a setup? It's not a setup. The intel is good. You trust this lady?
Well, Oleg knows her from the KGB days. The helicopter still looks kind of shitty.
Yeah, I know. Bert and I work with her too. She's fine. Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's time to jump, I guess. How convenient. How come she was already there?
Schedule? That's what she said. We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move. I'm still surprised that gangs are allowed to have, like, a... I'm sorry, is this a drink commercial? Operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm shy. For some reason, I'm behind you. Follow me.
That is what she said.
What? I guess.
We're here. Yeah. They expect them
to be all business. Get your dicks. Why would you take your helmet off to look through the binoculars? Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done.
Don't you worry about me. Because obviously, then you don't have protection. My tech guy brought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there? Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching. This is how I play any shooter whatsoever.
Yeah. This point is all can suck my ass. Just shoot them.
Dude, Splinter Cell's awesome. We gotta move!
They're apparently... The rumor is that the E3 is gonna have a... Splinter Cell announcement.
Well, they haven't done one in a few years.
Yeah, it's been, I think 2013 is the last one.
Yeah. Which they didn't make for one, even though that was the same year one came out. I don't know.
Yeah. And it also wasn't on the 364.
That's true.
Babushka.
Too much for subtlety. Don't worry about it, honey. Subtlety is not really our thing. Come on. This way.
But honey is our thing. I love honey. Honey buns, but
you know what Saints Row really needed? Dubstep.
Yeah, dude. I was like, damn. Base, are you there? I'm missing out on
it. Yeah, there's plenty of bass.
Shut the fuck up. Wait a minute. Your hammer is... Was that Matt Miller? Kinsey, be nice. Seriously. Oh, wait, isn't that the, like, creepy dude?
That was the guy who worked for that bad guy. The hacker. The blue gang. What's past is past.
We are all working together now. Okay.
As I was saying. Hold that
thought, Matt. Go oh, that guy. Oh, yeah, I was just gonna have the pervert. Never mind. Actually, he's probably a pervert, so.
Don't shoot, don't shoot. Go up and click Y.
How is that arrow big?
I have no idea.
Matt, you were saying.
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's like.
Why am I stuck, like, crouched?
No, you're supposed to be. You can still, you can run now.
But I still, you go from sprinting to crouch again.
And we're in. Get my back.
You mean your front.
I'll touch your back. And your front. Oh shit.
Quiet, listen.
That's the sound of me kicking some ass.
Or maybe take it personal.
Take that.
Matt, can't see what's going on.
Shit! Our side's bombing the compound!
But wait a minute, we're still in here!
I'm not dropping the bomb!
Just get them to stop!
I'll do what I can, but work quickly.
Holy shit! Jake, where are you?
Don't sweat, I got you. Come here.
Jake, you there?
This way, Peter.
I'm right here.
Oh, okay.
You call that a bump?
You're alive, aren't you?
I'd rather not take a shit on the ground constantly. That'd be cool.
Pierce, come with me. You two go through that door. On.
This is gonna be like the one time that we actually run around and we aren't constantly jumping.
Now you reminded me, now I have to constantly jump.
No, I mean, we weren't constantly jumping because we can't, you know, jump 100 feet in the air at one time.
Making oh, yeah, vehicles whenever useless. You have all the upgrades, you mean?
Yeah, even before that, the vehicles are retarded.
We can still use a vehicle approach if you want to do that instead. It's just slower.
Maybe we'll see.
It's up to you.
We gotta get to that point still. Approved terrorists only, damn. Jake. Oh, oof. Turns out they didn't lock the door. Whoa. Are they pulling some, like, Call of Duty-esque shit right now?
That's the whole point. It's supposed to be, like, cliches. Ow, why aren't you doing anything, Aaron?
Because, dude, I'm just jerking off in the corner.
And the one guy's just moving back and forth.
I gotta finish on somebody.
That is what he said. Alright.
I mean, yeah. I said it.
Get ahead of him! Steal an insolent child!
I thought he said steal an insolent child. I was like, what? I'm assuming quick time events.
You know who that is?
Nope.
That's Cyrus Temple.
Come here, you hoodlum.
I think.
You hoodlum?
The bad guy from the third one.
Oh, that guy.
I think that's him. It looks a lot like him.
I don't know, maybe. He's getting his fucking dick kicked in, though.
You're not leaving here! Best to just give up now!
Oof. Not gonna lie, this looks a lot cooler without all the buttons in the way.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Also,
why am I hobbling? I didn't get stepped. Oh, there we go.
My question is, why did the lava turn blue when he went into it?
Because of the. What's it called? Oh my god. I forgot about this.
Yeah, this scene.
Wait, do you see buttons or no?
No, I don't. Oh, now I do.
Thanks.
to miss you, baby. Don't wanna miss a thing.
You said, hey, Phil, how would you like to be a saint to the saints? And I was all, oh man, I'm gonna miss you.
Damn. She's a little bitch.
Had I any idea you would be so willing to sacrifice yourself to save the world, I suppose I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
Good old man.
Well, we just met, but, you seem to know. Nice.
Yeah.
The world is disabled, but it's still moving, boss.
Was this supposed to be the credits?
Opening credits. Okay. But they don't have credits, it's just you laying right where you're supposed to be.
How do we go from there to here? Isn't that like... 0 Saints 30? Presidency in law.
The Hail to the Chief remix.
Press all the buttons. Press all the buttons to activate thermonuclear war. Hottest people in politics. Who's our president dating?
Oh yeah, you can have, Nolan North as a voice, if you wanted to.
Oh, these are like... I see. These are templates.
Yeah.
We say in this campaign, today marks a new day.
I never want to be known what that is for.
Don't want to close my eyes.
I like how it's just male 123, female 123, Nolan North.
Yeah. Don't want to close my eyes. I can't move my character, and they're just standing next to a wall.
You can rotate them.
No, I can't. Like, I literally cannot move my character because it's showing it, like, in the actual game. But I just can't do anything.
Okay.
What is Josh doing?
He's playing,
Conan.
Dick yeah. It's like, Wait, don't worry about it. Wow, there's way too many options. Like, way too many options.
As a country, I never want to, as a nation.
I'd like to start by saying it's an honor to speak to young people like yourself.
All right, I'm done.
This is a prop.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you too.
This is a problem.
Now
you try to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval ball.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
You do. You're the communications director. What's this?
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I'll be right in trouble.
Kane, can you have this naysay assassinated?
Now we say it publicly.
You and Fun is a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Always a septic truck when you need one.
So wait, did you see your character or my character?
I saw mine.
Oh, okay.
Mercy. Here's hoping Keith has good news.
Good news. This is the part where you can be like,
So not looking forward to this press conference.
Listen, you go like fucking
emo and shit. Right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Fuck hunger, obviously.
It's fuck cancer versus fuck. Like nothing you
can't. Speaking of hunger, yeah. Have the kitchen fix me beignets and coffee.
Good choice.
Beignets? What the fuck is a beignet?
Dude, beignets are delicious. They're like French donuts.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening.
Filibuster.
Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster. Allow me to retort.
Oh, okay, you got to pick that one, I guess.
Doris, you yeah. still owe me that cheesecake recipe.
It was either punch a dickhead or punch a dick in the head.
Oleg oh, there's that guy. Head over to
Camp David. That's the guy who played Nightblade. Nightblade.
Yeah. Boom!
I'm always in for a marathon.
Oleg right here.
Yeah, pieces.
Nice work, Oleg.
There's Oleg. I mean, what? Not yet.
Man, this is so realistic now.
President's words were taken.
It's the right context for, and I quote, "Unsaint of America, we should probably look into changing the pledge to one nation under me."
That's a great question. Jane?
This is very topical.
I think we have a problem.
She shows
needed something, they would fly across an ocean. They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said...
Right. I'm just confused at how we got here in the first place. Hello, darkness, my old friend.
He's pretty tall.
Oh shit, yeah, he is.
This is not a time for fear, but a time
maybe he's compensating for something.
Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Kinsey, no!
Kinsey, no!
Protect the president! I do
oh,
love
shit.
Your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride? Splendid.
But yeah, like half the people you know from Saints Row 3 right here.
Yeah, and then they all die.
Out of nowhere.
Yeah.
Yo, back off!
Jesus!
Hold on, my game's still kind of loud. There we go.
Jesus,
the Loasis.
SMG and Pigeon Mint Julep in every room. Who's laughing now?
There you are. Thank God you're
how do you have a gun?
You alright? Where's Matt?
What do you mean, how
upstairs,
do I have a gun?
Trying to find out what's
got
happening.
It.
What is happening?
Popping.
All out war by the looks of it.
Oh, now I see you. I guess it's like the first one where the first person to get to the cutscene.
I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Aw, you son of a bitch.
There's
oh, never mind.
Gun right there.
Oh, okay. Just gave me one. Okay. I was like, what?
Come on, this way.
B plus.
What the fuck?
Oh shit! I de-equipped my machine gun.
Keith is dead.
Keith, who's Keith?
Dang it! What the fuck is going on?
I can't take
the
swearing seriously when she has such a high voice.
Shit, player!
Hi, Pierce.
Yeah. They're really disappearing. You can see them.
Oh yeah, well, I have all the weapon upgrades already.
Oh.
You Martians are so dead.
Why'd you make him a Southern Belle?
I don't know. I just picked Will. I'm only playing for the achievement.
Yeah,
and I'll probably switch genders.
God damn it! Y'all ain't from around here, are you? The only one who's ruining
this country is me. The y'all and stuff like that is killing me.
Yeah, killing you, Smalls. Fuck me running. How many of you fuck are me there? Running? That's impressive. You can do that.
Let's do this. Well, if one of them's running, the other one doesn't have to be.
What? How does that work? Are you controlling this too, or is it? Oh, you're in the other one. Fucking elusive bastards. I'll bag and tag all y'all. I can actually
stop.
Oh, shit, you can
hit
Ooh,
why do people say all of y'all? What is that?
I don't know. Because they're retarded.
Yeah.
Violate my country?
Last thing we need is
Liberty. This is for Uncle Sam. This is for little
old me. No. No one that's self-respecting says that.
What level?
This is the 1970s. This is way better than Independence Day.
The new one was shit. So much for monuments, man.
Oh, fuck, 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 fuck.
What the fuck happened to our machine gun?
Yeah, really. Why do you humans enjoy leaping so much?
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch! Also, couldn't we have just stayed in the giant ass gun and shot him?
Yeah, I know.
Damn. Loopholes left and right.
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard. You never should have fucked my
rose garden. What the fuck does that even mean?
Don't mess with my lawn. Like, don't mess with it.
Now, now.
Or why did you mess
with it?
Not so fast.
Not so fast. What the fuck are you doing? You're just gonna kick her ass. Oh shit! I did hit the thing.
Wait, what? There's no way he traveled faster than him. Could if you have a huge powers full times. Is there anything
more charming? Wow, this guy's listening to the ultimate race.
Oh.
Do what exactly? Huh? Bravado me to death?
Worked in the last game.
I'm going to have fun breaking you.
Wow. Now he's a sadist.
What?
What?
Well, like... Okay.
Oh, I don't understand why you're faster than me.
I've never actually played this as the woman in the beginning.
I haven't either.
Breakfast sure smells good.
Wait, are we flipping on the script then? Is there another dude, or is it just me? Are we just lesbians? What? How did you do that?
I guess it is different. Oh, I guess it's not. What?
Lesbians, I guess.
That wasn't allowed on TV back then. The worst animation of all time. If you could check his mail for him. Oh, and your friend
Pierce called. I'm sure he has some crazy new get rich. What the fuck is wrong with the mouth? Or mouths also.
No, but the mouth and the pancakes.
I know. Well, okay, so to be fair, most of the time they don't even bother to like. I don't understand why eating is so hard in video games. Like, you can just delete it. I don't understand that. I honestly don't fucking make it. I don't understand why it's so hard. Like, every single time they eat something, just nothing gets destroyed. I wonder what's up in the world today. The sky, probably. The sky.
You ready to meet the fine people of Steel? Get in the car.
Hang on now.
Cautiously accelerate.
It's your world. Go ahead.
Don't men usually drive? It's your world. Go ahead.
Well, I usually drive.
Okay. I heard. I don't know. I just. Yeah.
They sure are anxious to meet you.
Yep.
Who are they?
Well, you do have a queer sense of humor.
Why does everything look so strange? Okay.
Now, what's that you say?
Something ain't right. This is all...
Can't wait to get out to the lake this weekend. I hear the fish are really biting.
The fish are... What the heck are you talking about?
Don't you worry now. We're almost there.
Wow, this really sucks.
Oh, careful now.
You hear the Mr. Sandman knockoff?
Sandman. Yep.
Well, here we are. Why don't you glad hand a bit? We got time.
Meet and greet. Motherfucker.
Ow! Toad!
Can I get a picture?
Can I get a picture? Well.
Aww, thank you kindly.
England.
Looks like it's time.
I just got one question for you. What are you buying? What are you selling?
That's two questions.
What are you looking at? Oh my stars. Did you miss me?
Hi, how are... What the f***?
We don't use that kind of language here in Steelport.
Oh, shit. Why the fuck are they zombies all of a sudden?
Yeah, I know, I'm like, I get they're glitchy, but...
Yeah, that's what I thought too, but it's like, they don't turn into zombies. There we go, it's actually letting me drive now.
Hello?
Hello?
Kinsey? Girl, where the hell are you?
Finally! Listen to me. No time to explain, but you have to break free.
You mind explaining that?
The place you're in isn't real. Whatever it's having you do, you need to stop.
Honey, I'm just driving a car.
Okay, good. There's a park nearby. Head there and give me a sec.
Oh, I really fucked this car already.
Brace yourself.
Brace for... Oh, my!
Oh, shit. How's it going?
I need some more time before I can get you out. It'd be really helpful if you could just, you know, just be you.
Excuse me?
The simulation is all about normalcy.
You know what?
Order, all the things you hate. Go forth. Unleash hell.
Unleash hell.
Okay. You have infinite bullets?
Yep. If a noob. Okay. Yep. What the fuck does that mean? Yep, a dude.
Keep it up! The
Don't stop believing. I gotta take a lot of bullets. How do you reload this game?
I think you do. No, it's left trigger A. Oh, left trigger X, my bad.
Ah. You fucking riggedy more. Riggedy rick.
Music's getting more like warped.
Find the cat fountain. I left you a present.
It's Professor Genki.
Gee willikers.
Genki in my way.
Can't touch this. You're doing great. The simulation is...
Wait, okay, so these challenges are in the game too, right? The like Professor Genki and shit, is that in the same room for?
I don't think it's Genki in this one, I think it's a little different in this one.
Oh shit. Couldn't fucking Terminator shit. You had to push. And then you had a baby. I hope you've enjoyed your last moments. Holy shit! I got my ass kicked there.
That's a lot faster with two people.
Yeah, that's what she said. And he said.
God damn it, Aaron.
I'm impressed.
Where the hell are... Oh, fuck me.
I should have realized a prison of peace would never hold a sociopath like yourself.
I'm more of a puggish rogue.
Please, it's anti-social personality.
Are you trying to kill me or sleep with me?
Charlie. Change it again.
Then allow me to be perfectly clear. I am the architect.
And I build an unnecessary amount of data clusters.
I build what I want. I destroy.
Yeah, he's a fucking cunt is what he is.
Yeah, there's no planet saints or whatever.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And all like the hideouts and stuff are gone.
My name is Cockblockicus.
There's nowhere to run.
And I ran
to me.
But this puts a smile on my face.
I'm going to place you in your new home. Try to run again, and I'll destroy your pitiful planet.
TTFN.
What is that?
Ta-ta for now, I think.
Oh.
Against the Zin Empire. But today is your lucky day. Today, you get to be a part of
weird infected people.
Yeah, other like zombie shit.
Swear your fealty, and I will empower you to be wardens of Simulation 31. You will have one purpose.
What about like any other country?
The President of the United States.
Because we are
beyond that, the world is yours to toy.
Cool. I don't know. Indulge. He's just the first person. It makes no sense to me.
Just leave the prisoner alive. I want them broken. Not dead.
Not dead.
Go now and tear the hunter.
A pleasant day. You can tell it's supposed to be Mr. Sandman, though. That's just it.
I'm the Sandman.
Mr. Sandman. Ring. And then he's like, let's just put you in Steelport, because you know, you haven't had enough of it.
Can you hear me? Of course I hear you. Yeah, since I don't have a phone. I just patched myself into your simulation and projected my voice through the audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere.
This is different though, right? It's not like the exact same place.
Wait, where are my upgrades?
Just voice in my head, that's way more reassuring. Look, Kinsey, I ain't armed. How about getting me out?
Can't do that. Wanna get in the Prius?
Okay. Physical body. Until then, you're stuck there. So you might want to go buy a gun.
It's actually
this
a
is this is different, right? Open? Like, this is the exact same map,
Where's
right?
the nearest one at?
Yes, from the map in your hand.
The digital information the answer?
Yes?
It's the exact same map.
Oh my gosh, it fucking is, too. Were they really that lazy?
The whole point is it's supposed to be the same city.
Well, yeah, but even still.
But look at, like, the signs, like, see the thing of Zinyak that says, we will get you. Like, they changed textures on both. It's supposed to be the same city, but the new feel.
Can you get me out of here yet, Kinsey?
I mean, it looks better.
I think the second one... Doesn't the second one take place in Steelport as well?
Basic hacks like I don't know. The audio system isn't hard. Trying to disconnect you and find your body... That's
I haven't played
more
it.
Involved.
And is getting me some decent clothes a basic hack?
On my list of priorities, that doesn't even make my top 500.
Honey, if you were wearing this, you'd already be changed.
If I was wearing that, I'd be asking you to shoot me in the head.
What's up with that big old dome?
Not sure. I'll have to look into that.
Zinyak's goons all over this place.
From what I can see, a lot
I bet I'll beat you.
There's alien Probably. Technology everywhere.
Don't tell me you're enjoying this.
Just a little.
Join.
You think the whole White House got destroyed?
I don't know. Maybe. Why?
I was just thinking, if we have to rebuild, we could throw a few more columns in, plant magnolias, more of an antebellum look.
What the fuck is wrong with her?
How about some more stripper poles in the bedrooms?
More? You already...
Shouldn't I get someone else to do this for me?
I don't know. Do you remember how to shop for yourself, or did being president make you too good for that?
Well, it did. Wow.
Oh.
For once, the... Everything costs the fucking same.
Oh my god, do I have to start over again? Fucking Aaron. God damn it. I think you can buy one of each weapon.
Yeah, you can.
It still says infinite ammo on everything.
Oh, I think you just haven't got to that point yet. I don't have any ammo. I just don't think that you got to the point where you can use your shit.
Oh, damn it. Ain't they never heard of the Second Amendment?
Oh my god.
I don't think the Constitution
Ain't they ever heard of the Second Amendment? How do you switch weapons? Oh, no, I don't.
You click V.
Now what, sugar?
You wanna steal their Ferrari?
I woke up in my new Ferrari.
See, the Peacemaker is a Ferrari.
That's fucking nice.
Because remember, it used to be just a normal car.
Yeah, normal piece of shit.
What can I say? I'm good at my job.
I do.
Why is this car so slow all of a sudden? My car is moving like there's a fucking... What the fuck is wrong with my car? There we go. Maybe? Did I turn on wait, is there a way to turn on cruise control?
You never found me.
Just kill them.
Up on the D-pad, maybe?
I think, I don't know, my fucking, like, car is terrible. I don't know what the fuck.
It's either up or down the D-pad, I think.
Wow, these guys are little bitches.
Yeah, basically just cloned out the whole thing. Which, this is the exact same as the gang operation.
Yeah.
Use my warehouse. It's not far.
32 isn't terrible. Wait, is that for this area?
What's wrong with my inner sanctum?
Oh, nothing, honey. Nothing at all.
Now, it says 32 flashpoints. Does that mean in this section of the map or total?
Total. Everything in this game, they mark it out of everything.
You get your lessons.
Okay. It makes it a lot easier to know.
It's still not good, but because you can jump around so fast, it's not that bad. Wow, good job, Jake. Proud of you.
They erased my warehouse, so that way you can't do stuff.
What the fuck are you doing?
I wanted to crash the car, and I did.
Why can't I warp to shore?
There's no water.
Yeah,
there's no water, only random data encryption. Like it here instead of slow.
Oh wait, I remember this son place.
None of your stuff's in here.
What? All I heard was son of bitch.
Damn it!
Your shit's gone.
Oh shit.
That means
dude, holy crap, that took out the barrier hill.
Right.
You might tell me. You like barely hurt me.
Not sure yet.
Because you have a shit ton.
So any help you can give with gathering information on systems in the simulation would be useful. I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Any last tips?
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get
you out. Yeah, just the tip.
Ain't like I have much choice.
Yep, level 50. Can't level up anymore. Just watch the
level
enemy thing
one
for fun.
And a half.
Can't upgrade anything because it's all the exact goddamn thing.
Upgrades. Click the finder.
I still can't. You can't do superpower dash until we get there. Unfortunately.
That's a. Oh, that's nice. You can get the nitrous thing like immediately.
Yep.
Instead of having
to use
a real hair level. That's also true. That's probably why they did it. No, wait, I have to actually select the quest.
You ready, Aaron?
Oh, yeah, instead of using the. Wait, okay, so you. Wait. Holy shit.
I forgot that I could just, you know, use my phone and call in, like, everything I've unlocked already.
I don't even have a phone.
If you go faster than me, I will kick your ass.
I'll kick your mom.
Damn.
I will be going faster than you, but I have a stamina bar. That, you know, runs out.
You ain't dreaming. This is happening.
You ain't dreaming. Do they still have all those bullshit challenges, too?
Yep.
Where it's like, knock 50 people out of the car, like, that shit.
No, not that, I don't think.
Thank God.
Not that bullshit, it's just challenges to do.
Alright, that's not happening, that.
Yeah, nothing was better. What, I can fly? Aaron, look out here. Did you know I could do this?
Wow.
Oh wait, come over here whenever you're done.